is reporter Jorge Ventura for the Daily Caller. This gentleman has been harassing the local media here and threatening folks. He's actually picking out another reporter over here. And he's been following a female reporter here and basically harassing her. You guys can see he's chasing out a gentleman in a pink shirt. He's a local reporter here in D.C. And that's what's been going on here in media on Black Lives Matter Plaza. We'll try to do our best to provide you guys coverage here on the ground.
Come on this side. Come on the other side.